Hi, these were my clownfish, and for a week they wouldn't go anywhere near my anemone. So I put them in a separate container. It's recommended one for your aquarium, but I didn't have one, so I put them in a large bowl, and it worked.